get rid of the cup. Get rid of the cup.
No, there's a coffee cup. Oh.
Hi, I'm Billy Arizunas.
I'm Jeff Del Papa.
I'm George Holmesy.
And together, we're the New England Rubbish Deconstruction Society, known as
the Nerds.
Anyway, as I said, I'm Jeff Del Papa, otherwise known as DP, and this is Frankenbuck, an example of what comes out of my workshop. It got its name from the various dead things that got included, including drapery hardware, an old upright bike, a skateboard, a golf club, and a door hinge even. And this is sort of typical of improvisation that I like doing.
I'm George Holmesy. My friends call me Gio or Mr. Combusto. I'm a graduate student at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. I'm also a robot builder and designer. I've worked in San Francisco for about 10 years with survival research laboratories and other groups. There's nothing I like better than going around to dumpsters, picking up junk, bringing it back to my workshop, and making weird machines out of it.
And I'm Billy Arizunas. My friends call me Crash. I got 15 patents on things like jet engines, artificial intelligence. I love going outside the parameters of the system that the people think they've given me to come up with a really new and unique idea, and usually I'm quite successful at it.
Tonight we're going to try and unravel for you the mystery of one of the most mysterious of machines, the common household sewing machine. But we can't bring our camera inside the sewing machine because the parts are just too tiny for us to get in there. So what we're going to do is show you how the magic of the sewing machine works to intertwine those two threads with each other and the fabric without either of the spools actually moving, using our own bodies and scrap materials we find in our workshop right here. So here we go.
Clamps.
Hold up that side.
Hmm?
Hold off that side.
Forming a stitch.
And finally, the feed dog moves the fabric forward to the next stitch.
Plunge. Form a loop.
Loop. Loop.
Bobbin. And
tension.
Tension. And then feed dog.
Feed to the next stitch.
Plunge.
Loop.
Bobbin.
Tension. Feed to the next stitch.
Hit that.
Plunge.
Hook. Loops.
Bobbin.
Tension.
Feed to the next stitch.
Plunge.
Hook a loop.
Bobbin.
Loop. Tension. And there we have it. That's how a sewing machine works.
They make lock stitches.
There, flip it over.
There it is.
This is what's called a lock stitch, because the threads are locked together. There's a loop of the upper thread around the lower thread at every stitch.
And that's a sewing machine. And we're the nerds.
Yeah.
Nice.
Bleed.
Blood.